living in Switzerland. I've been there for 8 years. I've got a family, 3 kids. I'm really looking for something else, another sort of career change after my children. My background's running and outside sports, skiing, snowboarding. Personal interest in sport, I've taken a lot from other people and they've taught me a lot. And I think that I'm ready now to give something back, not keep pushing myself, but I'd like to push other people to be able to achieve their goals and use some of my experiences to help them to achieve theirs. So I googled personal trainer and your course came up and you came up speaking very positively about how people can get themselves on track with your course, and it's a well-recognised qualification, which gave me a lot of confidence being in another country and being in an area where English is very much a language that's used, and an English course made sense to me rather than a French one. And it was you chatting and giving me a positive feedback, and then I rang and you were like, yeah, come on, let's have a bit more of a chat, and that really got me, yeah, this is the one for me. I was worried. I had done some online learning before. I think I was slightly worried about the quantity as an older person and engaging my brain, not only a muscle, but actually waking up my brain and actually learning to relearn and retain some information. But I think that if you've got a general interest in something, it is easier to absorb. My time management wasn't so good at home. I think you really need to program in some time to revise, make sure that you make space for yourself every day and don't leave things to the last minute. When I had a problem or didn't understand something, and I could email and get a pretty quick response from you guys, from either yourself or Caroline, the Skype call really helped. Skype calls, you know, you give time to help and explain, and it's so much better when you can just have a quick chat with somebody. You actually encouraged me to keep going and told me that everything would come together on the course, which it absolutely has, and I'm someone that has to see and then act it out, if you like. And the first week really gave me a lot of confidence, and I think the second week, with the learning curve, was just from, you know, the percentage raise was amazing, and the teachers are fantastic, brilliant. I can't fault it. Not one thing. It was perfect. There was nothing that was everything was explained tip top. It was, you know, for me, I'm a practical learner, so it was just wow. This is all falling into place. Brilliant. Can't fault it.